What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Day One with Tutorial Game Unit, and we are here with season 2 of The Walking Dead. I just literally finished beating season 1 of The Walking Dead. I love the ending. Now I'm anxious to jump into this game. I hope everybody gonna like this playthrough. Let's play. It's gonna be interesting. It's gonna be a lot of guesses on what's gonna happen or what happened at the last episode of season 1 of The Walking Dead. How she saw two shadows. Not sure it was Omi and the other person, the girl. I forgot her name. But let's see who it was. Let's jump right into this episode 1 of the season 2 Walking Dead. Season 1 was amazing in my opinion. I liked it so much. But let's see how this is. Clementine's on her own now. And let's see how good she got, how many years it passed up. Passed during those times. We got save files, episodes, special play. Is it subtitle? Oh, I got the subtitles on. Hope y'all enjoy this playthrough. I really hope so. Let's start. Season 2 of The Walking Dead builds off season 1 choices and consequences that the game will automatically search the files. Okay. Okay. Did it freeze on me? No? Oh, okay. Save file, season 1 found, blah, 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 slot from season 1 continuing, okay. Season 1. Play without save. Why would I play without save? That must be stupid and mental if you'd be doing that.
Previously on The Walking Dead. What's your name?
I'm Clementine.
You've been all by yourself through this?
I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
This is not how the world works now!
Lee, are those bad people dead?
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
I got it! Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are.
Okay, you can come. But you have to promise to stay quiet.
Clementine! Clementine! Oh.
I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
Lee, I saw my parents.
I know. You have to shoot me, honey.
Lee, no!
Find Omid and Krista.
That was a crazy ending. I gotta say again, it was a really crazy ending for season 1 of The Walking Dead. What's your takes on The Walking Dead? Do you like it? How does it make you feel? Do you enjoy the gameplay? Do you like it at all? like you said, I could try to do better next time or whatever, the commentary, bad, good. But just leave a comment and tell me what you think about it. And tell your friends about the game and what you think how the game is and your point of view.
What do you think?
Oh, Mage, you can't be serious.
I am.
We are not doing that.
Why not?
Because.
Come on, Krista. What's wrong with Omid?
We're not calling our baby Omid. One of you is enough. Clementine, a little help here?
Omid the second.
No.
Omid Jr.
No.
You have to admit it has a ring to it.
What if it's a girl?
Then we name her Krista.
But I'm Krista. I don't want to call her Krista. That's just confusing.
So name her Genevieve. I don't care.
How can you not care? You're not taking this seriously.
I take everything seriously. Especially little Omid's future.
Keep talking, and you'll be sleeping in the rain tonight. Remember that time in Barstow?
Vegas weekend? Why don't you, get cleaned up in the girls' room, Clem?
I hope the sink works in there.
I wouldn't count on it. Just be careful and make sure to keep track of your things. We'll be right next door.
Okay. Hello?
So here we go, at the beginner, moving by yourself freely. Make sure the bathroom is safe, use a stick, okay. The interface looks really different, the graphics look way different from before. Clementine had to fend for herself. As you can see, she got the gun in her hand, checking the stores, making sure nobody's not there. Hopefully this last door, no zombie in here. That'd be a pain. You gotta clean the toilet and other toilets.
Phew. Good, no one's here. Guess it's safe to get cleaned up.
See if the water works. Better be some nice hot water on it.
Please have water.
And no water.
Figures.
Oh well. That's a big bottle of water.
Better.
Shoot. Did she close the top? Get your gun. I will never leave without my gun in my hand. It rolled this way, didn't it? Aw, they got the gun. She checking the stores. Oh, that's Christy. Is it?
I see you. Get out of there. You're not fooling me.
That's my gun.
It's mine now.
Give it back.
Why should I? Get out here. You got anything on you? Come on, let's see.
No, that's all I have.
That's it? How'd you make it this long? I'm serious. What else you got?
That's it.
Don't lie to me. I'll pop you. Give me what you got. I'm not screwing around. Come on.
I don't have anything.
Give me that hat.
No.
Oh, she wildin'.
Where'd you get it?
What's up with these questions?
I asked you a question.
My dad gave it to me.
Just give it to me.
You stupid? No. Not give you my hat.
Junk, junk, junk. Look at all this junk. Shit, shit, and more shit. Why you ain't got nothing good? Not like the last people I got. They had all kinds of good shit. That was a good catch. You ain't got nothing good. You're just a little fish. You gonna cry, little fish? This your daddy? What a bozo.
Oh. What?
I didn't mean to.
Payback's a bitch.
Homie, can you hear me? Homie.
Wow, already? Wow.